Now we commence some grand loop back to where I stashed the bicycle. There really isn't a kiosk that I was able to detect. I might have gone in from a wrong side. There's not much in the way of explanation. There's a little map online, which I didn't bother to bring in the spirit of winging it, since this is, after all, kind of like my backyard. There's a substantial amount of trail to ramble around on. There's something of a loop, no? This way. It's pretty well blazed. However cryptic the blazes might be to me, they're nonetheless there. Rounding a bend. What an adventure. Vickery fell over. Now we see a white blaze. That's a first. And all kinds of signage indications. Clearly a critical vantage point, worthy of more detailed examination. Big old maple or oak. It's an oak indicating the point. Oh yeah, there you go. There's the Route 4 bridge that crosses the mouth of the Bellamy as it rolls into the Great Bay Estuary. So that's where we are. Nice. Kind of a gnarly old cedar. Nice. Whole vast sweep of it. And that way it heads up to my backyard eventually. Now I'll work my way out of what's probably a loop system. This is a great little day hike. The place is surely worthy of support. Now there's little options for viewing the river all along this. Lots of interesting old drowned bleached trees tumbled into the edge. No doubt visited by various roosting things. Here's a vernal pond and a vernal pine. Some blowdowns. Okay, how do I look around this? Ooh, look at that hickory. Amongst the hemlock. These are probably fairly brief vernal pools. It fell recently. A lot of beach along here. Young beach. Nothing old. Thank you. Yeah, it's beginning to circle back. Another little inlet. There's a house over there sometime. Shack. Oh yeah.